Chris Chinnock for the Insight Media. I'm here in the CY Vision booth. It's CES 2022, and we're looking at their augmented reality HUD. This is a rendering of what the driver would see when they're in the HUD. Yep. And here's Håkan in the showing off his development efforts here. Yeah. And the way this demo is working, you've got a HUD inside the demonstrator here, and then there's a flat panel display out here, so you can see the HUD information superimposed on this traveling scene here. So the images are definitely bright. The pupil eye box is quite big. I guess it's standard size, but it's quite big. And the field of view is also bigger than most of them. I think it's about 20 degree field of view.
More than 15?
More than 15 yeah. degree field of view, which normal HUDs are in the 10 to 12 degree field of view. So it's actually fine for most of the applications. Now, there's a little bit of a conundrum with the demo that they have here, because you're displaying imagery that's displaying at different depths on top of a flat panel display. So it sort of creates a little bit of a conflict in terms of depth cues. If this was an actual demo, it would probably be better, for sure. A real driving demo is what I mean. Now, what CY Vision does, they have a spatialite modulator, so they have a computational capability to generate this imagery as computational holograms, and they do this very efficiently and can create this symbology at different depth planes. And these depths change as you're driving along the environment. So an arrow would start small, and then as you get closer to your destination, the arrow would get bigger, for example. They are now working with some of the major tier one providers to try and get this integrated into products in the coming years. Chris Chinnock for Insight Media.